Welcome to Russian Fishing. This is not Russian Fishing 4. This is something. This is 3D fishing. Something 3D fishing. Let me check. The Fishing Club 3D. Yes, I definitely knew what I was doing. So this is what happens when you start. You do have to sign something. Well, not sign, but you have to accept something saying you're 16. That's real. Or launch. What? Wait for a fish to bite. I see fishy, I see fishy, I see how big fishy. Ooh, fishy, I love fishy. Eat it! Got it, no idea what you're saying. What the heck? Let's see, my bad, kids. I thought I was a spam player. Small white bream. Bycatch discovered. Alfie's false teeth. That's a little weird to catch. Why am I catching a dude's teeth? My quest, well done. Okay, I don't know what you want, bro. Alright, come on, eat it. Let's go eat. Munch, munch. I don't know if it does that every time, but last time it made a crunch sound that should not happen. It is not okay if it does. Alrighty. Now it's a waiting game. Did that fish? They have to be convinced that it's not there to eat it, which kind of is. One fish. Personally, something I don't like about this is that you can't walk around, find a good place. It's not realistic, this one. I mean, how often can you see what's under the water? It has to be a pristine lake for that. Okay, everything's avoiding us. That's not fair. This is the most slow-paced and more efficient. more. This is not bending in 5 seconds, I would be all right. One. That's not happening. Oh no, I didn't get anything. How come? What? Okay. Whoopsies, that was a bad. Bad move. How do I put on baits? Your gear? Baits? I'd just like you to know this is the first time I'm playing this. That would explain why it's not working. I mean, what do you want? Seriously, the guy looks like he's a crackhead. Eat it, the worms. Also, if you like any of the games I'm playing, just get them. They're all free. I have a feeling that I'm not being liked. I don't think the fish are respecting me. I'd highly advise just going, finding the part that I'm actually doing stuff in, because this is gonna get boring. Also, we've reached 86 views total. Of them were probably me, so that's sad. So could you give suggestions or comments? Because I need to know what you guys want. I have bad tastes in fun. Okay, this is taking a bit long, so I'm gonna stop actually doing the tutorial, and instead I'm just gonna look around, show you guys where everything is.
Let's reel in. Oh no. Alright, so this first thing up here is probably the to-dos or quests, yes. Please equip worms as bait. You got as reward for the last quest. Worms are good for catching roaches and ruds. Right? Ruds? Yep, ruds. You'll find the bait in your tackle box. Okay. So these quests, I tried that, but that did not do anything. That was bad. This is groceries probably. Oh, recipe book. So that's the recipe book. I already showed you guys the tackle box. The fish market. Sell all fish. $71 for that small fish. That was a little bad. I'm just saying. That was very bad. And map. Okay, so you can choose where. It's just like, I'm here. What if I want to go here? Oh, you have to unlock 14 for this one. But this is the same place, so wouldn't it... Why would I need a separate fishing license for the same lake? And really, 380,719,068 fish caught. Yet me, not one! Alright, back. That's the club. My biggest catches. No. I don't have a biggest catches. Ooh! 9.9 ounces. That's sad. Alrighty. This one is about 2 minutes earlier than 15 that I'm going for, but also first, look, before I end, let's check out the prices for currency. 5,099 cents. Okay, so money is easy to come by, and it's also sold for cheaper. 500,000, that's a million dollars? Yeah, $1 million. I don't know if they're counting that as a decimal or, but it looks like a million because there's three zeros. $1 million for 60 bucks. That is truly cheap compared to other games. I'm still not buying any, but goldfish, okay, that's just sad. Who would accept goldfish as a currency? So it's 2 bucks for 40, so these are used for some of the high-end items. Real right here for another, like, what, 20 seconds, should I? Yeah, I'll go 20 seconds. Oh wow, probably should have gone there. But okay, so the closer you go for, the better you are. Just go around a bunch of people. A bunch of fish. That's all I gotta say. Olive oil. I got olive oil. And the 13.9 ounce small roach.